Summoning Gentlemen, guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. This is chapter 269. When we last left off, we had just reunited with Phoebe, helped her out, and now we're back in the underworld. We have a few locations left to do, it looks like, three locations, and then sinking the viewpoint as well. That's not too bad. So I have a couple things here on Trails of Gia. I have that location over there. I think I might head over there first, come back around, and see where we end up from there. The only thing left to really do in the underworld right now is to lost my train of thought. It'll come back to me eventually. Defeat Hercules. There we go. And sync up the defeat Hercules and guard the gates so that we can kind of pass through here and move on with our lives. I want to use the blacksmith real quick. I think I'm just not going to fast travel. I'm just going to head there. Heracles is the last fallen that we have to defeat. And it's also the last, or he is also the last guardian as well, so. Double whammy for that.
Come on.
Go ahead and sell him a bunch of the crap we have. Upgrade our gear. Every time, man. Every time. Cost 10k to upgrade that. What the hell? 19k for that. That's with a 50% discount, firstly.
Your day,
all right,
let's go. Off we go now.
Yeah, like I said, I want to hit that first, I think.
Ooh.
So we'll basically head back the way I came and aggroed something that was over there. We'll come back the way I came and head across the river so I can get to that. When we ride like this with my spear out like that, I think of like Dynasty Warriors or something. That's looking all badass like that. First location's right here. Gonna swim across because we're right here anyways, and we'll head down the road to that cave. We'll go from there after that. Echoes of the Styx. Two rifts, one Ostraca, two treasure. Where's the Ostraca? One of the treasures, one of the rifts, one of the treasures, one of the rifts. Let's get the Ostraca first because we're here. Titans of Industry. Chasm of Torment, Kronos and the Titans ruled all before their fall was prophesied. They were overthrown by the Olympians and were doomed to reside in the deepest abyss of Tartarus forever. Move from the echoes to the western altars, and that represent the 12 members, and find me below the Ark. I swear I can read. So it's somewhere to my left. Let's do this one first, because then I can come back up after.
Oh.
there he is. It's like, where did he go? Really? I somehow aggroed the ones across the fucking bridge. Interesting. One down. It's gonna be annoying when I have to get them all the way back to the other side, because I have to activate the rift. That was the last Tartarus Rift. Nice, nice. And that's it for the Echoes of the Styx, too. Alright. Spend these points. Head to the entrails of Gaia next. Gaia.
Just up the road there.
Captain's 4 treasures. I don't know, those guys are captains, so I'm not going to waste my time with them. Apparently I'm going to waste my time with them now. Oh no, the worst part, I wasn't even holding like A or any of the high profile buttons. Just moving. That was the one time that you'd want to be holding a high profile button to make a jump that I thought I was just not gonna jump down on, but I didn't see that there was a ledge there. My fault. That's the way I want to go, right? This way? Yeah. Just looking for two chests now. One up ahead. There's the last one right there. Just two guys? I can handle two guys. Couple of different things that are going on here. I have a hole in the wall up there. I have an entrance to my left. I'll check this first. If I can manage to sneak out to this side somehow without having to come back out and going back across the hill, I'd be pretty happy about that. Okay, so this is where we ended that mission, so climbing back up. Okay, we'll try it. Climbing up that well, I'll probably end up somewhere like right here-ish. If I absolutely can't climb up back up this this hole, then I'll just fast travel out. I could just go back out to that broken bridge and climb up the mountain, but I don't know if I want to really commit to that. Tartaros. Three captains, four torches, five treasures, and of course Hercules is here as well. Nope, never mind. Okay, well, let me head out of Tartaros first. We'll hit that viewpoint and then we'll come back to Tartaros. There's a lot going on here.
What do you think you are doing?
This guy's gonna see me. He didn't. Amazing. Discover this last gate and sync up with it. Gate of the Strong. Hercules would be Gate of the Strong. Perseus would be Gate of the Slayer. Agamemnon would be Gate of the Unbowed? Yeah. And then Gate of the Glorious would be Achilles. All makes sense. Alright, time to do Tartarus now. The veil is probably separating from Hercules, most likely. Four torches. I see one, two, three. That's the one I crossed by. There has to be one in this back corner or something. Four. I see all three captains, and one, two, three. I see all five. I see the bonfire as well. I really want to take this, but... to the plan, Josh. Why can I not climb that? Might as well head this way first, because then I can do a counterclockwise rotation. Hell. Alright, we're done over here. Start working down and around. Just discovered the bodies over in that far side there. be funny if he couldn't get out of there, but... I think he might not be able to. He just teleported out. I have the same idea, sir. One more captain left. Two torches left. Does this go down further, I wonder? Doesn't. Okay, so this pit was just unrelated. Chest down here. I missed one of the torches. No, I didn't. Just haven't gone there yet.
I will kill you.
Thank you for playing. Right, we're almost done in this area. Wink, and that's that. I was worried I was gonna wake him up. All right, 1 second here. I am the one who killed Cerberus.
Heracles, I'm not here to fight you. I need you.
I said, fight.
Yeah.
respect, young one. You fight like an Argo.
Yeah!